Rite Aid is shaking up its leadership ranks and slashing 400 corporate jobs. The drugstore chain said Tuesday that it will replace three top executives, including CEO John Standley, who has led Rite Aid since 2010, as well as the company's chief financial and operating officers. Rite Aid expects to save around $55 million a year from the restructuring plan. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.